Oh, this gorgeous girl here is Ebony A4566091. And Ebony is a spayed female black short-haired Chihuahua mix. She came to us here as a stray from Baldwin Park. We'd say she's about 2 years old. She's 8 pounds. It's stated here that she has a hernia, but we cannot locate that. So it might just be something from her spay. She has kind of a larger spay scar. She is very timid here in the shelter, but we know that she would come out of her shell once she got into either a senior home or a patient family, someone that has older children that can just take the time to really help her come around. She's very sweet. She's just shut down here at the shelter, and we'd love to see her get out and just kind of blossom. Is there anything else you want to tell us about Ebony?
Just very docile and just loves to be on your lap.
Yeah. She loves to be carried. She'd rather not walk on the leash right now, but once she gets out of here, we think that she'd be just fine with a little bit of training. This is Ebony, and we would really love for you to come meet her. She is just the sweetest thing. Come down to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center and meet Ebony.